Actress Deepika Padukone has lately been sharing fan-made creations on social media every Friday, calling it FANart Friday, and responding to them by expressing gratitude and praise and also reposting these sketches. Today, Deepika shared an artwork made by a fan which had a floral twist to it. The fan made Deepika's portrait using pink and red rose petals. On the work front, Deepika recently announced her collaboration with Prabhas on an upcoming Telugu biggie. She co-stars with Siddhant Chaturvedi and Ananya Pandey in an untitled upcoming film and has a role in 83 starring Habib Ranveer.